Carville Baptist Church, July 11th, 2010. See you then.